I'll illuminate these sinuses by throwing a beam of light through nasal aperture. See this. Now the sinuses are illuminated, and over here you can see this is lacrimal bone and this is frontal process of maxilla. So here lies the anterior ethmoidal sinuses. Now over here you can see the middle ethmoidal sinuses, okay, and deep to the orbital plate of ethmoid, and still most posteriorly you can see the posterior ethmoidal sinuses.